Lieutenant Governor Gavin Newsom has officially opened the new eastern span of the Bay Bridge after years and years of debate and design and then years more of construction.
And it looks like that went off without a hitch. He was concerned that perhaps he might burn his suit.